is this? It's actually, it's a hanger. But I believe it was something from Hobby Lobby. In fact, I think Hobby Lobby still carries it. However, I found it at Goodwill. So you know we're going to dazzle this up. Again, we're going to be using, this is the decoupage queen paper we're going to be using. This one is called Dainty and the Queen.
The background.
And then Dainty, we're going to be using the Rosa stencils from Essential Stencil. And we're going to cover the bottom. If you don't have a handy dandy water pen, you can do this with a paintbrush, just a paintbrush and water.
You got your.
I want it to go all the way down. Let's see. I'm just going to line this up. I know you might not be able to see everything super clear. And let's just see here. We're just going to kind of gauge. We're just going to kind of gauge where we might be tearing this. We might have to go trim the edges, and that's okay. There we go. There we go. Now we got it going here. Gift. Okay, did we get it? Let's see. That's gonna be pretty. Look, y'all. Already, look at that, how beautiful. So I'm gonna get some DIY liquid patina. Okay. I am literally just getting that down in there. All right. So we're gonna get this bottom portion in there. Hopefully it's not going to grab. Oh, Jennifer, I may have done this the wrong. That's important. So there's way down deep in there. We're not going to worry about that. So we're going to come back over here and get this. So I'm just kind of lifting up a little bit. Straight motions. Okay. Oh my goodness, how cute! How cute already. So cute. I love that. Okay. We're just sealing this up. Okay. Okay, so I am going to apply a coat. This is DIY liquid patina. From Vintage Retail Therapy by Mara. And I'm just going to apply a coat of this before we add our stencils. It just... Essential Stencil. I'm going to put the transfers directly on the galvanized metal. I just thought it would look pretty. I think it's going to look like they're painted on. This needs to cool off. We're gonna apply the transfers first because, okay. So I'm just gonna start cutting some out. So excited. I was actually, okay, so I'm just laying that directly over the center. Oh, I think this is going to be really pretty. Such a blessing. I know, y'all. I mean, it would have been... I know he would have enjoyed, you know, doing things in California, but... Down. Just don't get in a hurry. Just peel gently. Give it a gentle pull. Slowly. Okay. And then you just want to burnish it a little bit. Just basically make sure it's good and stuck on there. Oh my goodness, y'all look. That is so, so pretty. I am going to, you just want to hover, for a minute. And again, I'm just bringing that right over it. Oh, there we go. Does that not look like it was painted on there? That's so pretty. I just added that rose there. Let's see. We're going to seal this. We're going to seal it. What are we going to seal it with? I'm going to use, this is a combination of DuraClear and
DuraClear. Oh, goodness.
Triple Thick. DuraClear and Triple Thick. Back up in a moment. I think we will. I think we're going to use this because why not? It's beautiful. This is the, in the silver. This is the Totally Dazzled Applique. I don't know the name of this one. But we're going to, it has that 3M strip. But we are going to come in with a little bit of the B7000 just to around those edges, just to make sure it's good and secure. Hobby Lobby has it in their spring section. But you definitely can find envelopes at Valentine's Day for sure. Oh, that's pretty. That is pretty, pretty. And then, like I said, I have this. This is just some I got off of Amazon because it has the pearls. We love the pearls. Same with this. It comes with like the, it's like a 3M strip. It's not. Same thing. I'm just going to add a little bit of this hot glue. Our B7000. Gracious. Okay, there we go. So sticky. But how beautiful does this pair with our applique? Oh, that looks really, really pretty, y'all. Look at that beautiful, Totally Dazzled applique. It is stunning. We're just going to use the regular crystal ones, and we're going to connect all of our little dots. And these trays are my favorite. You just pour your rhinestones out, give it a little shake, and they all just pop up face up for you. Love it. So this is our picker pen. It does come with two of the extra little heads, but this B7000, this precision tip, works amazing. So we're literally just gonna hit, I'm just gonna go ahead and do so many at one time. And I'm just gonna hit these points of our diamond. The longest part about this will be getting the glue down. Because the bling on my finger. Let me show you what that looks like so far. Do y'all see? Can see. Oh, it's so sweet. Now, I'm gonna pour out some of the ruby. Let's just see. We're just gonna put a few. That. I'm trying to hold it up there where you can see the little sparkles. So we also have our Totally Dazzled butterflies. Y'all, I grabbed a couple pieces because I thought, how sweet would that be? Don't know where. Oh, this one we might do at the top because of those dangles. Oh my goodness. Yes. So this is, again, this is in the silver. This is the Butterfly and Friends, but these, you know, this stuff comes in all of the different metals. Locking me here. There we go. here's that one. Kind of like it, like so.
You like that?
Okay, where did we say? Over here, right? Kind of like fluttering around that rose. So we just took the envelope, we added the roses essential stencil, we used this paper from Decoupage Queen, added the applique as well as the silver butterflies. But look at the little rhinestones. We added them in the roses. We added them on the points of the diamonds. I think it just turned out super sweet.